I took caviar to the horse barn. I think horses are really hot. All the females were menstruating, but I love bloody equine twat. Extremely disturbing. So here we go. Okay, all right. I gave caviar to Bill Cosby, and my life turned inside out. He gave me a pudding pop, and
then I guess I just blacked out.
And Molly and Nick wrote this verse together.
Where are you?
They're back here.
We all live in the Gloververse.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Don't be sorry.
We're
right
not sorry.
Attention to your face.
I know. So.
Shame.
They didn't.
If you saw the man getting worse, it's more bad.
It's worse.
It's funnier.
I gave caviar to my girlfriend. She was pregnant. It was mine. Then I stuck my dick inside her and got blown at the same time.